Well, I can't tell you how disappointing it is to see so many of you here. It's like you didn't listen to a word I said at our last seminar 4 years ago. I see some of you are new. Let's just remember that our five rules for being demotivated are the sort of things that you'd imagine they'd be. Mary has now been demotivated for 6 months. Here's your 6 month chip, Mary. Chips made from Tramadol might help you out. Shout out to Hal, our longest serving member. Hal has now been demotivated for 10 years.
Yeah.
All right. As you know, some years ago, there was a bitter division in the group, and some members decided to split off and form their own group. How y'all doing, George?
Fuck you, Bill.
I'm proud to say that I've produced a book by writing "Don't" on the front of this self-help guide. I've written "Don't" in front of all the pointers it offers in here. Not really. But if I'd read the book, I'll bet there are some places where I could have done that. I should warn you that today we're going to be assessed by National Demotivational HQ.
Doing great.